Hi, future GGs. My name is Dante, and today we're going to sit down with some students and talk about the differences between biomedical sciences and health sciences here at the University of Ottawa. We're going to talk a bit about the different courses you might have, work opportunities, as well as the lab differences. So make sure to stay tuned to learn about these amazing programs.
Hi, my name is Hannah. I'm in my second year of biomedical sciences here at the University of Ottawa.
Hi, my name is Maritza, and I'm in my second year of health sciences here at the University of Ottawa.
In biomedical sciences, we take courses in math, sciences, psychology, and anatomy, and we focus more on the core sciences.
So here at the University of Ottawa, the health science program gives you a global approach of health. So it doesn't only introduce you to the hardcore sciences, but it also introduces you and gives you perspective of the social aspects of healthcare.
The reasons why I chose uOttawa Biomed are the research options available throughout my undergraduate degree in biomed, particularly the research option in your third and fourth year of study. Another reason why I chose uOttawa Biomed is the pure math and science-based classes, which really appeal to my learning style. And this allows me to develop the base foundation that I need to explore a lot of different avenues of study in the future and pursue my other passions.
So why I chose health sciences at uOttawa? First of all, why I chose uOttawa is because the University of Ottawa cooperates and works alongside the hospitals. So always it has been my dream to be in research that is with the university and the hospital. And right now I started with the UROP program, the Undergraduate Research Opportunity Program. And right now I work at the Research Institute, which is basically I'm living the dream of research.
In first year biomedical sciences, you'll take calculus, chemistry, biology, psychology, and anatomy.
So in health sciences, we do have our science hardcores. For example, we have our anatomy courses, our biology course, and our chemistry courses. But we do also have sociology courses, and we have determinants of health and immunology. So as I said, it's the hardcore sciences with the social aspects of healthcare combined together.
uOttawa Medical School does not discriminate against which undergraduate program you take. All that matters is that you get your prerequisite courses for uOttawa Medical School. A benefit to taking biomedical sciences is that all of your prerequisites for uOttawa's medical school are built into the course sequence.
Yes, no matter if you decide to do health sciences or any other program at the University of Ottawa, you are qualified to apply for uOttawa Med School. At health sciences, you already obtain 80% of the uOttawa Med School prerequisites, and you do have enough electives to obtain the rest.
An undergraduate degree in biomedical sciences prepares you to pursue further studies in medicine, dentistry, and pharmaceuticals. Some careers that you can pursue directly out of biomedical sciences are forensics, policy analyst, or a scientist.
So career options after health sciences are, but are not limited to, for example, we have rehabilitation sciences. You can work as in many hospitals and facilities in Canada, and also you can work as a public health specialist. You can also choose to obtain your master's and apply to many grad schools here at uOttawa.
There's a lot of ways to incorporate your interests outside of classes to get involved in the medical field. For example, you can take a co-op within your undergraduate degree. An example of a co-op is working at the uOttawa Heart Institute, and co-op is a great way to get work experience in your related field. Another way to get involved is to get volunteer placements at our local hospitals. Ottawa General and CHEO, our children's hospital here in Ottawa, are close by, and these are great opportunities to get clinical experience and build relationships with people in the community as well as doctors. Another great option is to get involved in clubs here at uOttawa. We have a MedLife club as well as a Relay for Life club, and these are great ways to help out and raise money for medical related needs.
Personally, the way that I was able to incorporate my interests outside of my classroom was through research. So my UROP placement was with research project working on women's health, and afterwards I wanted to explore my interest in neurology, so currently I am working on a neurology research project, and so far it's been so amazing.
Thanks for watching. Hope you learned about the differences and similarities between these two amazing programs at the University of Ottawa. Feel free to drop a comment in the sections below or to reach out on social media at uOttawa Future.